Marshall Moses has gotten a few buckets. He's got 8 overall. Because I'm not sure defensively Georgia Tech has been ready for him.
Right, exactly. It doesn't hurt when you kind of bump your defender a little bit out of position and then you're left by the time you react. Most guys try to jump and defend. They're used to running right-handed players. So you look to the right side, all of a sudden the left side.